Hi guys, my name is Ademola Badmus and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time, please do not forget to like and subscribe. And in this series of videos, we are talking about Flutter app automation. So in the previous videos, we've talked about installing Xcode. We've shown us why we need it, where we would need Xcode. And we've also talked about installing Brew and why Brew is essential for us. And now we'll talk about Node. We need to install Node if you don't have Node on your system. And why we need Node is because every other thing that we'll be installing moving forward to test our code relies on Node. It's based on a Node technology. So we'll need something called the NPM, the Node Package Manager, to install some other things like, to install things like Apium, the Apium Doctor, the Apium Flutter Driver, the Apium Flutter Finder, the WebDriver IO CLI, the all other dependencies like the local runner and the Mocha framework will be installed via NPM. So because of that, we would need Node. So if you do not have Node on your system, you have to install Node. So how do you check if you have Node on your system or not? We can first go to the Node website to see what we need. So we can go to the Node website and check what we need on the website. So we can just type Node download here. And in case you do not have it at all, this is where you come to and you pick this. And the whole system, it would, once you pick this, it will ask for a download. I already have it, so I do not need it. So you can download it into your system. But if you are not sure whether you have it or not, you can just come here. Let me remove this. Okay. So you can just come here and do a node. Yes. So you do this and you see the version that you have. As long as you have a version that is not less than version 14, I think you're fine. So you can check this, and once you have this, you do not need to install Node. But if you do not have it, just follow this. Download the file and click on the file and follow the installation guideline. It is quite easy. So that is how you would install Node basically on your system. And once again, this has brought us to the end of this video. Like I said, I'm trying as much as possible to keep it simple and short. And do not forget once again that the reason we will need Node is because every other thing we would be installing moving forward would practically be dependent on a Node service, and we will need that Node package manager to install it. That is why we need Node. Do not forget to like and subscribe as we have come to the end of this video, and do not forget to share amongst your friends. We are so soon enough, we will get to the part where we'll begin to write the actual test. But for now, we need to get to the point. We need to get there, baby steps, because when it comes to setting up mobile environments, it can be tricky. So that is why I'm trying to break it down into steps. Thank you for getting this far. Do not forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.